This was a 2x0 Northbound local L555 with the San Champagne sub heading to Gilman, which is about halfway across outside of town, where it's heading right now. I did not expect that train until I heard the horn.